A new bill making its way through the state capitol would make state government more transparent by subjecting the governor and lieutenant governor and lawmakers to the Freedom of Information Act. The bill was introduced yesterday and was unanimously approved by the state house. Right now, Michigan is one of only two states that still exempts its governor and state lawmakers from open records laws. The bill now heads to the state Senate for view.